Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're off to kill Poldir. In this here hermit cave. Was I staring at the ground? Hope you don't fight back.
Picking pockets. Now that's the real art. No rough stuff, just take it and go. Don't sound like much fun, though.
No, huh? Is this a wall, or is he... Talking about his life's plans. Oh, there's a
kill him, he talks to me like that again. Get him while he's sleeping. Don't poison his meat. See how he likes that.
Ah, come on, I want to hear the next verse. The next verse, well, there's a fire elemental down there. The question is... Oh, does this go further? Okay. I think you can poison these things. I'd rather hit him though, but let's see. I can't see him from here. Oh, he's getting involved. He's getting involved. Whoa. Yeah, he's not happy. We killed his... Hold here! Face your doom! Oh, oh my god! Face my doom? I had a feeling I should have been more cautious, but I'm like, let's just rush forward and attack him. Too funny. All right. I have a sneaking suspicion I should... Do we have something like that? Cold resistance? Yeah. Oh, crap. Sneak didn't work that time. Oh, we... Whoa. It's still hurts. It still hurts. It still hurts. And I walked in the fire of that. Did I lose my elemental? I think I did. Well, shoot him! Yikes! We're out of combat. We did it, barely. That was crazy. Set of the Nemesis, what I'm looking for, right? Nemesis garb. Mana regenerates 6% faster. Elementalism, psionic spell. But we get a set bonus. Been looking for that. And I could sell these too. Well, I'm going to be overweighed. I'll drop something else. Do that. That's only a pound. I can sell that. Staff of Mighty Resurrection. Yeah, I'll take that stuff. And I'll drop some cheaper things. Yeah, last episode I found the gauntlets. Now we got the garb. Set bonus 3 added to the spellbook. Let's go see what it is. I finally got the whole set, guys. That's awesome. I gotta see how it looks, too, of course. Mana regenerates 6 points faster. So it's all like 6, 4. I'm assuming this is all cumulative. Well, at least these two. So 10 points faster. So you get a set bonus because there's 4 different items. As far as I know, anyway. So you get a set bonus 1 for having 2 different things, and then 3, and then 4. You got the circlet, the garb, which is the chest piece, gauntlets, and shoes. I don't know if there would be anything else. Unless there's an amulet. A nemesis amulet? I don't know. Right, let's go see. Oh, that's right, I'm still overweight. Gotta drop some things. Drop some stuff. What is not... Oh, I'm in... I didn't want to be in there. Yeah, I want to return these swords. Voice of the Forgotten, though. I hate to drop these things that are like over 1,000 each. I'll drop these. This I use for my readings, otherwise I drop it as well. Yeah, this is not... This is what I was wearing, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna drop it, believe it or not. I wouldn't get a lot back for it. So. Or this. Let's see how I look. Oh, I really can't see. There we go. Not bad, I mean... Could be better, but it's light armor, it's not a robe, so what can you do? Let's lock in my victory. See what other goodies there might be about. Standard mana potion, exclusive health potion. Aversion to fire enhanced. 5 lockpicks. Mana, okay. Crusty bread. I'm always down for some crusty bread. Undusus' key master, nice. Oh, this continues? What? Oh! Hiding in the water! Another one of those magical symbols. Almost halfway done with them. I know I'm not gonna find them all, but... I always like finding them, nonetheless. So it's just... it's not that big. Hermit cave. Done. Alright. Kinda curious if I should start... keep exploring this area, or head back now. I'd like to see what the next bounty is. Pennies are indispensable for the development of your character. You need them to buy, well, just about anything that you don't find. So we are... here. I don't know if we can get around here. We can try, I guess. It's dark, though. I'm not picking up anything on the radar. I think this might be just a ring of mountains. I saw something under the water. Is this not much here? I think that's a reflection of the moon? Is it? I think it is. It's actually brighter in the water than in the sky. Oh, we literally cannot... it won't let us go that way. Okay. There's my answer. Well, if I can get somewhere where I can... It's weird. I started sinking suddenly. I wasn't aiming down. I thought something was pulling me down for a second. Let's see if anything is under the water. Nope. I just didn't feel like swimming all the way back. Nope, I can't cast it. Hold on. Actually, at the same time in the real life, I had a wire twisted up in my toes. Coming up out of the water. Mystical flotation device.
Good evening.
Good morning. Let's turn in this quest. It's too late to sell things. Except for the Undercity. The Undercity never sleeps. Yay! Ralaf Crocco. Oh, we just read about him. Is a brigand leader who is infamous in Enderal since 8230 after Starfall. His brigands currently lay siege to most trade routes of Enderal, and the Order has yet to crush them. Until now, rumor has it that Ralaf Crocco was seen in the tar pit in the Undercity. Really? The tar pit. Okay, he's right here. Well, that makes it... That makes it, ghosty? Oh, did he die in that? I guess Poldir killed him? I guess so. Was that me? That was a delay. All right, right to the tar pit, I guess. Oh boy. He seems close, doesn't he?
Pity. He was a good man.
Crocco? I doubt it. I'm wondering if it's actually pointing at him or a transition.
Interesting weapon you got there. I don't even want to know where you had to go to fight it.
Then I won't tell you, because I actually forgot. Is he with the Relata? That's a good question. A brigand leader. I'm moving along. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's sitting right there. Really? You can hear people digging. For you, you get exclusive. Hopefully I can actually shoot him from all the way over here. Wow, he's barely harmed. He's coming. Scratch. Just like that. We killed Crocco. Awesome. Just a scratch, his last words. That's pretty awesome. We've been hearing about him for quite a while. Traces of the Ash Warrior. Let's only wait two. We can take that. Claws of the Fallen. We can sell all this stuff. Ring of the Arcanist. Mana regenerates 9% faster. Spell Tome for Panacea. Oh, really? A powerful light magic spell which creates a circle of pure light magic and which grants you additional health and armor rating. Wow. Additional health and armor rating. I'm not high in light magic. I wonder if I can even cast that. There's one way to find out. The music just stopped. Anything else of interest over here? I'm not sure if I've been in this particular area. Empty chest. Maybe I have. He just probably wasn't here until the bounty was... Is that... I don't know how far down that goes down. I mean, how far that goes down, but I can't get in there anyway. You're not talking about Crocco this time. This is a head stuck in the wall or something. Sweet. I want to drag him in here, but I can't.
War. After all these
war centuries, never changes.
That's just plain crazy.
Ah. I think you guys are getting in the way here. I can't move these people. Oh well. I'm satisfied just that I killed them. Do we have one of those street sign things up here? I mean, down here? I don't want to go up the long way. Come on, boy. Point me to the street sign. Come on, boy. You can do it. I don't know if they have them down here, actually. It's faster just to go like this. The dog watching me. Let me... There we go.
Good evening.
Good afternoon. Always talking rot. I know. Two bounties in one episode. Good God. Mm. 860 gold, 1300 experience. Completed one in an arc. There are no bounty missions right now. Wow. Actually finished that quest line. Now we still have Wanted in Duneville. It's good to know that we got something accomplished.
Huh? Can I help you?
Nope. I have completed all your bounties. I should be hailed as the ruler of this city. I don't expect that to happen, but just saying I should be the ruler of this city. Alright. It's late, everyone's asleep. People go to bed early around here. Let's get some rest. I have an idea of the next thing I want to do, which will also be right here in town. Wakey, wakey.
If only that man knew a thing or two about reliability.
I wonder if I can sell this guy some things.
Walk blessed. Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
Yeah, there's not much I can sell you, unfortunately. Not to say anything that from you that I would want. Yeah, I'm gonna take those just because it's a pain in the butt to unlock master locks, and enchantment. Did I want more enchantment? How much more enchantment do
walk.
I need? You walk the plank. I need 10 more.
Best. Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
Well, you'll have money now. Flame wall. Oh, I ran him out that quick. Look at that.
Walk blessed.
Yeah, huh? What do we got? Where is it? Learning book. Crafting book. Well, 96, never mind. I thought it was 96. There's something else I want to do, though. Oh yeah, huh?
Walk west.
I need 4 more enchanting about.
Just where did I put it?
Madame?
Crew hungry for vegetables.
Bread, fresh.
Hey! You're a treat yourself, aren't you? Have you been to... Oh,
How do they say?
Sounds ominous
Walk
in here.
Blessed, my dame. Hello. How may I be of service?
I want to acquire an estate. Show me what you have to offer.
Of course.